doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held it tight. Cancer don't discriminate. I care if you're just 38. With three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're they caught her just in time, but they had to take more than they planned. Now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. Took her in his arms and said, that's what my love is for. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll never shut your eyes. When you feel lost, scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand again.
Thank you very much.